it's me, Tara. Disney and Pixar's Luca, the official trailer, came out just a few days ago. We're going to watch it together. Because that's what we do. We like movies and we go, ooh, trailers come out. We're going to watch it with Tara. You know what I mean? Some of you guys might be like, we don't really want to watch it with her. But other people in the family might go, we must absolutely. And then you're just stuck with them liking me and you're not. You know, you're like, forget about it. You know, you basically put in earplugs, put a blindfold on, and you're like, I wish we weren't here. But, like, for the rest of you guys, idiot army forever, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay, we'll get to it. We'll get to it right now.
Quanta fretta, ma dove corri? Dove vai? Se ci ascolti per un momento, capirai. Lui è il gatto, ed io la notte, stiamo in società.
Wow, Luca. Ah! That was hard to watch. You, coming?
Di noi ti puoi fidare.
We do not go anywhere near the surface. Got it?
Everything good is above the surface. Walking. Air! The sky, clouds, the sun. Whoa, don't look at it. Just kidding. Definitely look at it.
Have you ever gone to the human town?
Yeah. I'm kind of an expert. Someone got lucky today.
Hey, leave them alone. Hop on.
Go start a club for losers.
My name is Giulia Marcovaldo. We underdogs have to look out for each other.
What's under the dogs?
This is my dad.
What do you think he kills with those?
Anything that swims.
Your life is so much cooler than mine.
There's a million things you think you can't do. All you need is a chance to try. Woo!
Something's fishy with you two.
This is too dangerous. Lucius!
I know your problem. You got a Bruno in your head.
A Bruno?
Say, Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Louder. Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Can you still hear him?
Nope, just you!
Good! Now hang on!
Silencio Bruno!
What's wrong with you, stupido?
You do it now. Just say the thing.
What's wrong with you, stupido?
Oh my god, okay, does anybody realize how close in similarity a lot of the moves are between Luca and the little frickin' mermaid? You guys, when he's chopping the head of the fish, that happens in the Little Mermaid, right? But who's in the kitchen? Not Ariel. Ariel's not in the kitchen. It's Sebastian. Sebastian is in the kitchen. They're doing some stuff, but then I was like, maybe Ariel, she spits out water at some point, maybe not in the same shot. All right, maybe I was totally wrong. Just still saying water and land, walking, getting used to it, hiding. Similarities, you know, Luca, Little Mermaid stuff. There's some, this is me every time I put on running shoes and I'm just about to go out the door to like do some running. Gonna run today. No, not running. I don't wanna. I'm not a runner. I mean, there's reasons I don't run. I hate it. We gotta run. We gotta run to keep the heart good. I don't wanna run. I mean, running sucks. I look at runners and go, why? But then it's like, but I better do it. I better run, you know, and then I don't end up running really ever, honestly. I try. I do one of these moves, you know. Yeah, I should really start running though, for real. Exactly what everybody says to me after I face dance.
Luca, that was hard to watch.
And I'm always like, yeah, but was it though? Cause you seemed entertained. So did your friends. You had a weird look on your face. You looked intrigued yet terrified. And isn't that more fun than nothing? Than whatever it is you guys were doing, you know? Right? This is you get it. It was better. Whatever you were doing before I came into your world and did a little face dancing, it wasn't as cool as what happened just now. Just... Anytime I see somebody cute at a bar, this is my go-to move. You know, I give them a little wiggle so they know that I can, you know, wiggle it back here, right? I can do some twerking. And then, you know, you make your eyes real big so that they know I'm looking at you, you know, there's no denying it. And then once I fall, you know, they gotta run to the rescue. And boy, do they. They're like, are you okay? Wow, I don't know what was happening. Sometimes they ask if I was having a seizure. And I'm like, no, I was doing the... That was my pickup dance routine. I was peacocking, or what would you call it? I was doing stuff. That was a thing, a dance for you. So 2 rounds, 3 rounds, 4 rounds of tequila on you for us, right? For sure. Let's... Oh, you have a thing back there? Sure. Yeah, no problem. No problemo. I'll see ya next time. Rain check. Rain check it. Rain check. They never come back. Most people who don't get the idiot army juice, right? They're running around saying this kind of stuff.
Go start the club for losers.
I'm always like, I will. For sure, I've done it. It's called Idiot Army. You're welcome anytime. We spread hugs, love, and laughter. I don't know what you're doing besides yelling about losers, you know? Really doesn't mean anything. It's like you're just walking around being cool and we're rocking around being not as cool. Little difference if you ask me, right? I will start the club for losers, you know? Club for losers is just fine, in my opinion. Club for cool people is just... We're cool, and you're not welcome here. It's like the club for losers is like everybody's welcome, you know what I mean? Yeah. Me, every time I wash my face and take all my makeup off, and then I catch myself in the mirror. Sometimes it's jarring, you know? This part right here is my favorite.
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
We all need to start doing this with the nasty little anxiety thoughts that come up at you. They're like, Silencio Terra! Yeah, I felt not a good thought and then it left a little bit. It's now that I'm talking about it, I feel like it's back, but like that helped, you know. Silencio Terra! So if I keep saying it, then it'll eventually we'll be able to. Oh, yeah, okay. I bet you this is exactly what you guys are thinking right now in this moment.
What's wrong with you, stupido?
Nothing. Nothing's wrong with me. You know what I mean? I'm just over here talking movies, doing a little bit of face dancing, giving you some juice. That's all I'm doing, Idiot Army, okay? And I tell you, I'm not going to do this to you. Okay, I'm going to give you a little more juice there. Get you juiced up. Right, for the rest of your week. You're feeling it now. I love you, Idiot Army, and I will see you on the next.